knew where I was supposed to go. Why didn't you just tell me?
Jason, Jason, I think you need to know this. I'm not playing a bloody game, you are. I'm just a spectator here. I expect a good show, right?
Get out of the way.
Well, not before we give you a history lesson. Hmm? You ready for this? Listen to this now. Imagine, consider if you will, this monumental testament to irony. The bloody chaps. They form a special unit of, to try and find that lost treasure and riches that we live in, but the wonders. Don't realize that things, they're filling the bloody thing right over the fucking stuff they're looking for. Come on, ask me, what are they looking for? Really should, but you know what I want? I'll then keep it safe. Hereafter, Chow fucking Yang! This flagship used to belong to this famous Chinese general called as MD. Just disappeared. Tons of riches on it, including, my fucking knife! Look after yourself, eh?
This place. channel in me. And I can press that seal. That ledge. Two switches. Easy. It's rotten. Keep finding me.
I know. But yeah, I'll leave it a trail of human breadcrumbs, mate. It'll be fucking killer to keep up with you. Not that I mind the body cam. You coming up? Come on. Give me the hand.
I don't have your knife, alright?
No. James, that's not alright. It's just a little fucking knife that I asked you to get me, but you're too bloody incompetent, too fucking lazy to get it for me. Too busy playing games, aren't you? Oh, fine. I'll play a game of Pinder Tyler Donkey with
kids. The only thing I found was this ring. I bet it fits on the compass.
I don't know if it wants. Stick it in then.
This is some magical shit.
My heart's a flutter in anticipation. I'll see you around, Jace.
You know where I'm supposed to go, don't you?
Oh, mate. Snowy ahead.